Harry Styles recently opened up about his long list of ex-lovers, what it was like getting robbed at knife point, and his dating life. We have all the details. I'm Gabi Conti.
I'm Jana Rosenberg, and this is what's hot on Hollywire. Harry Styles has had quite a turbulent year so far. He had a concert that got canceled moments before he took the stage. He was robbed at knife point, and his ex-girlfriend unexpectedly passed away. All the while, he's releasing new music and transforming his style with his now signature pearl necklaces and larger than life pants. Gabi and I love those pants.
Love it.
Styles recently opened up on a Howard Stern interview where he spilled all of this tea. You guys, lots to unpack here.
And I'm very excited about this because I feel like Styles prior has kind of been a little tight-lipped about what's going on. He hasn't commented since he got robbed.
Right.
And yeah, so we have all the details now.
Yes, let's get into it.
Let's get into it. Well, first we gotta talk about his Valentine's Day robbery. Yep, that robbery took place on Valentine's Day, and Styles said, quote, "That is what you get for being single these days, I guess. I should have had other plans." Styles was actually 5 minutes away from his home when a group of men, not just one guy as previous reports had suggested, surrounded him and then robbed the singer at knife point. A police report had originally said it was one person, but Styles actually had the report changed to reflect what really happened. Oh, so scary.
That's so scary. Like, being attacked by one person is enough, and then a group of like men or women, whatever it may be, coming up to you to like maliciously get to you is just so, I can't imagine.
And he recounts the experience on Stern, and he basically says at first they approached him, asking him if he smoked weed, and then he could tell they were just like not leaving him alone.
Oh God.
And to think he was so close to his home, and they do say that most accidents, like driving accidents and I guess robberies, happen this close to home. It just really gives a whole new meaning of why you should really stay at home on Valentine's Day. Like, nothing good happens in the
do
public.
Do not go outdoors.
Don't go outdoors.
On the
stay
day of
inside.
Love.
Stay inside.
As for possible Adele rumors, are they dating or are they just working on new music together? Well, we know Styles has been acting as almost Adele's personal trainer and has helped her lose a ton of weight after her divorce, but Styles set the record straight when asked about the time vacationing together. No, it was not a vacation, you guys, as we like to call them here on Hollywire. Styles explained, "I feel like that's just any time two musicians get together and hang out. They're either dating or recording music together. We get you, Harry. We got it." Like, you know, I understand.
Yeah,
that.
Which is true. That's what we're gonna think anytime we see two artists, especially two artists that are as great as Adele and Harry Styles. Like, we're gonna hope they are recording something or dating. But the funny thing about this is he doesn't actually set the record straight because he doesn't give a straight answer.
He doesn't say. So only time will tell.
Only time will tell what's going on.
Could be both.
It could be both. As for his love life, Styles says he actually wants to get married someday, but he finds it really hard to date in the public eye, as he explains, quote, "You want to date normally, but then you also want to protect it so it can be normal." And for the record, he's not on any dating apps, okay guys? So if you see Harry Styles on Raya, on Tinder, on Bumble, on whatever app you're on, even at Starbucks, it's probably not him, although we don't really know for sure if his Starbucks doppelganger was him or not. We still haven't learned that, but he's not on any dating apps, so now you guys know.
I'm bummed times two, because why the heck hasn't the Starbucks guy come out and been like, "I just look like him," or "I was him," or whatever? And two, dating apps, Harry. I'm on dating apps, like I'd love to like see him online, you know?
Maybe. And then you don't have to leave your house on dating apps, Harry.
Exactly.
We're scared. We don't want you going outside in public and by yourself.
Skipping that step.
Yeah, just get on the apps, man.
And Swifties, yes, Harry, of course, talked about our girl T-Swift when asked what it feels like to have songs written about him, like Swift's 1989 hit Style. Harry said, "It's like flattering, even if the song isn't that flattering. You still spend time on it, and ultimately, using Taylor as an example, she's a great songwriter, so at least they're good songs." We totally agree with you, Harry. Like, I would love if someone wrote a song about me. That's so flattering.
So what do you guys think about Harry Styles' dating life? Do you think him and Adele are more than just friends? And if you were to play matchmaker, who would you set Harry Styles up with? Let us know. I would set Jana up with Harry Styles.
I was going to say, comment to vote for me. I'm Jana Rosenberg.
I'm Gabi Conti, and follow us on Hollywire for your celebrity connections.